Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for a moment of silent meditation.
Greetings, Pine Richlands. I'm Jake Tamaro, and today is March 27th, 2019, and it's a Capital B Day.
And I'm Tom Fry. Now for today's announcements. Activity period. Today we will be following an activity period bell schedule. During the activity period, students in grades 11 and 12 will report to the auditorium for the safety curriculum presentation. Students in grades 9 and 10 will remain in their homeroom to watch PRTV's coverage of last Thursday district-wide orchestra concert. Pirate tickets. The Pittsburgh Pirates are offering all students a complimentary ticket to a pirate game when accompanied by a payment for at least one additional ticket and a $3 handling fee. Tickets are subject to availability and we fill it on a first come, first serve basis. For additional information, please pick up a flyer in the main office. Pine Richland Elementary Family Fun Night. Richland Elementary is seeking student volunteers for the Family Fun Night, which takes place this Friday. Help is needed from 5:30 to 8:30 p.m. with duties including setup, help during the event, and cleanup. If interested, please contact Kristen Rice at her email address found at the bottom of your screen. Be sure to bring volunteer paperwork the night of the event to certify your hours. Let's check in with Weston for the fact of the day.
It's Weston here with your fact. Did you know the average dog could learn 165 words? That is a lot. Back to you in the studio.
I know 175.
Dude, that's more than I know.
Sci Girls. The Pine Richlands Sci Girls are holding a special event tomorrow night from 6 p.m. to 8:30 p.m. at the high school, called the Sci Girls Speaker Series. Join them for a celebration of women in STEM from across the Pittsburgh area, from fields like computer science, medicine, and engineering. Light refreshments will be provided. All are welcome. Please contact Devin Gala or Mahika Sempat at their school emails, which can be found at the bottom of your screen. A.W. Beatty on March 13th, A.W. Beatty Career Center inducted 65 students into the National Technical Honor Society. Members inducted from the PR included Caroline Curry for sports medicine, Anna Lee Demetris for pastry arts, Daisy Schreier for sports medicine, Jeff Swanson and Arden Webster in HVAC. Congratulations. In other Beatty news, support A.W. Beatty by attending their fish fry on Fridays through April 12th. Dine-in and takeout is available. News package. How long does it take you to get ready in the morning to come to school? PRTV's Amara Busa went around PRHS to find the answer.
Hey guys, it's Amara, and today we are interviewing people about how long it takes to get ready in the morning. Personally, it takes me about 30 minutes, sometimes 10, sometimes an hour and a half. You know, it just depends on the morning and how I'm feeling when I wake up. So yeah, how long does it take for you to get ready in the morning?
Well, I wake up at about 11 p.m. the night before, take about a 3-hour shower, do about an hour on my hair, and then drive 3 hours in from the mountains, and usually I'm at school.
Like 40 minutes if I shower in the morning rather than at night.
Well, I wake up, and then I go get in the car, so like 30, 40 seconds.
Well, from the time my alarm goes off till I get shaved, showered, and dressed, probably about 16 minutes.
Do you eat breakfast?
Actually, I come into school in the morning to eat breakfast because Lorraine's got the heat in the morning.
Do you brush your hair after or before you brush your teeth?
What's brush mean?
Style.
What's that mean?
Okay, next question. When do you brush your teeth? Before or after you put your clothes on?
I brush my teeth after I put my clothes on.
Probably about after, because I like to do that. Never mind, we don't need to talk about that.
After I get dressed, I go and eat my breakfast, which is usually a cup of cereal. Then I come back and brush my teeth.
That's all from me. Back to you guys in the studio.
That news package was filmed and edited by Tommy Fry. Feature. Now let's send it to David Barf for today's student feature.
I'm David. I'm going to feed you your feature. I'm here with...
Tyler.
So how long have you been going to PR?
5 years.
And what's your favorite class here?
Math.
And if you had to go to a museum, what museum would it be?
A big one.
You got it here. A big one. Back to you guys at the desk.
Yo, I love museums.
I got a Dave's Double at Wendy's.
All right, forensics. Anyone interested in competing in the upcoming freshman/sophomore forensics tournament to be held April 6th at St. Lucille High School should sign up in room 106 and schedule practice time. Peer-to-peer. The main goal for the peer-to-peer club is to multiply good in our PR family. They recognize that many people do amazingly good things to positively impact our community on a daily basis. Please take a minute to nominate someone in the PR community you feel has made a difference in some way. These acts of kindness can be big or small. Nominations will be accepted through April 30th. The Students in Action Jefferson Award will be announced at the annual color run on May 5th. Visit the high school guidance office for more information. Color Run. The annual Color Run is on Sunday, May 5th at 2 p.m. at the stadium. Tickets are $15. Applications and the required acknowledgement waiver forms can be picked up in the guidance office. The deadline to turn them in is at 2:45 p.m. on April 12th. No shirt is guaranteed after this date. The bag/shirt pickup is from April 30th through May 2nd during lunches in the cafeteria or after school in the guidance office.
Prom. Tickets for prom will be on sale during all lunches from April 1st through the 5th. Prom is scheduled for May 11th. More information will be shared closer to the ticket sale dates. Mini-thon news. Join the mini-thon and their special guest at the first mini-thon competition on April 6th from 5 p.m. to 10 p.m. Showcase your talent in an interview with their special guest. It is $10 to enter. With all proceeds going to mini-thon, sign-ups will run from April 1st through April 5th. In other Minithon news, promote the dance by joining their very own Minithon Spirit Week. That begins next Monday, April 1st. Here is a list of the themes. America Monday, Twin Tuesday, Woke Up Late Wednesday, Jersey Thursday, and FTK Friday. Wear a previous year's t-shirt or anything blue. More Minithon news. Minithon shirts will be sold in lunch today through April 3rd for $20 each. Your Minithon t-shirt is your ticket to the dance. Be sure to get yours early to ensure proper size and availability. Remember that the dance is April 6th. They will be having a tie-dye party after school on April 3rd. Sign up in lunch when you buy your shirt. Bring your shirt and create a unique design to show off at the dance. If you do not have time to tie-dye, you can pay an extra $5 and they will tie-dye your t-shirt for you.
All right, clothing drive. Ninth grade student government is running a clothing drive for the Esler School in Africa. The Esler School is a school of orphan and malnourished children in Africa. Please support the children and donate new or gently used leggings and or gym shorts size 7 to adult small. Boxes are outside rooms 315, 321, and in the front lobby of the high school. Donations will be collected until April 12th.
We're not playing.
PRTV Club. The next meeting for the PRTV Club is this Thursday after school in room 328, Mr. Kayla's room. Prof, the prof scholarship applications are due by April 8th. Scholarship descriptions and applications are available on their website, which can be found at the bottom of your screen. If a recommendation is required, students are responsible for contacting a reference person requesting that the online recommendation must be completing and confirming that the recommendation has been submitted prior to the due date. Here's a list of all the scholarships. Again, all applications are due by April 8th.
PRTV Rides. PRTV segment that features a PRHS student's ride. In this segment, Queen Grubbs takes a look at Ryan Bowler's ride.
PR here with Ryan Buller, and this is PR Rides, and we're in a very nice Honda Civic. It is blue, as you can tell by the intro. And Ryan, what can you tell us about this car?
Her name's Hallie, Hallie Honda. I got a nice GPS system up here, right here. Nice screen right there. We got a nice digital console here on the front. Works out pretty great. I mean, I got audio, I got air conditioning. I got a nice Prindle shifter right here. This is a beaut right here. Little bit of this action.
That's a good motion right there.
Park right there. Right there. Got my drink. Always gotta have a drink. Fishing rod. Gotta have a fishing rod on hand at all times.
Never know when you're gonna break down and you need
never,
food.
Never know. My garage opener up here.
That's a key.
And then most importantly, out of all, ready? Cannot forget this. Parking pass. PR parking pass.
Sure
277. You guys come hit me up, okay? I'm giving out free fist bumps. Yeah, guys, a little bit about my car. Right now we're in park, 49 degrees outside. We got the nice Hemi engine in the Honda. Oh, yeah. You can't beat that.
Alrighty, Ryan. Let's check what's in your trunk here, buddy. Nice blue Honda Civic. Big sports guy?
Gotta have basketball at all times. Football at all times. Baseball bag, all times. Bucket of balls, all times. Soccer cleats at all times. Got some cords, some bags, some blankets, baby. We're ready to survive in the Honda Civic.
Guidance news! The following scholarships, contests, and workshops are now available. Stop in the guidance office or check under Naviance under Colleges tab, Scholarship List. Now let's go to Mike for your sports report.
Hey guys, it's Mike Zappa bringing you today's sports. Baseball. Today the varsity and JV teams will face Bethel Park. Varsity will be away starting at 4 p.m. JV will be at home at no off season with the first pitch scheduled at 3:30 p.m. Boys tennis. Today, the varsity team will be at North Hills. The match starts at 3:30 p.m. at North Hills High School. Girls lacrosse. Today, the varsity and JV teams will be at Hampton. JV plays at 5:30 p.m., followed by the varsity game. Boys lacrosse. Tonight, the varsity team will face Everest Academy at home. Game time is at 7:30 p.m. at the PR Stadium. That's all for me. Back to the two guys at the front desk.
Thank you for that, Mike.
You gotta love them dare sports.
Stilts.
Anyway, let's go to Darren for the lunch.
Yum.
Hi, I'm Darren, here for your lunch. For today's lunch, we got chicken drumstick, whipped potatoes, sweet potatoes, and daily salad. That's all for me. Back to you guys at the studio.
Looks delicious.
Some hoodlums in the hallway.
Mm-hmm.
Now let's go to Queeb for your weather report.
Yo, PR, got your weather here today. Today we have a high of 64 and a low of 54 with some rain. Tomorrow we got a high of 57 and a low of 32 with some sunshine. Back to you guys.
That's all for today. It's a B day and I'm Jake.
And I'm Tom.
Have a great day, PR.